So our next topic is expressing the strength, also called concentration of the solution. Strength or concentration of the solution. There are several terms to express the strength of a solution. Some of them are weight percentage or mass percentage, denoted by small w by capital W percentage symbol. This is weight percentage. Second one, volume percentage, denoted by percentage small v by capital V. Third one, mass by volume percentage or weight by volume percentage, mass by volume percentage. It is denoted by percentage W by V. Fourth, parts per million. Parts per million, denoted by PPM. Fifth one, molarity, denoted by capital M. Sixth one, normality, denoted by capital N. Seventh one, molality, denoted by small m. And eighth one, mole fraction. Mole fraction, it is denoted by chi, or in some books it is mentioned as x. So these are the main concentration terms we use to express the strength of a solution. Let's see one by one in detail. Let's see the first one, weight percentage. What is this? Weight percentage, its formula is W2 into 100 by W. Here we use the subscript 2 for solute, 1 for solvent. So in some books, subscript 1 is for solute, subscript 2 is for solvent. But here I follow that 2 subscript indicates solute, 1 subscript indicates solvent. So here what is W2? W2 is nothing but mass of or weight of solute, whereas W is mass of solution. Solution is nothing but solute plus solvent. That's why this mass of solution means W1 plus W2, where W1 is mass of solvent. So mass of solution is the sum of mass of solute plus mass of solvent. So how to define weight percentage? From the formula itself we define the weight percentage. How? See, if W is taken as 100, then what will be left over? W2. W2 is nothing but mass of solute. That means mass of solute is nothing but mass percentage when weight of solution is 100 grams. So its definition is the amount of solute present in 100 grams of a solution is called weight percentage. So in this problems will be asked how mass of a solute will be given and mass of a solvent will be given. You have to find out the percentage. That means weight percentage or mass percentage. So substitute the values. Suppose some weight of solute WT is given some 5 grams and the weight of solvent is given some 100 grams. What is the mass percentage? That is the question. Substitute these values into this formula. Here 5, here 100. So 5 into 100 by 100, that means 5%. The given solution is 5%. In that way, we calculate whether percentage is asked or weight of solute is asked. So whatever may be asked, we can find out using this formula. Here W1, mass of solvent. Next thing is, what are its units and how does it depend on temperature? See, what are its units? Always units also we derive from the formula itself. Here, in this formula, both numerator and denominator terms are weights, that means masses. So, mass by mass, that means gram by gram, that means nothing. So, it has no units. What about the effect of temperature? See, for that, you know, temperature influences volume, not weight. There is no volume term in this formula, that's why temperature does not influence this weight percentage. So, it does not depend on temperature. So, this is about weight percentage. Next term, volume percentage, second one, volume percentage, it is denoted by percentage small v by capital V. Let's see its definition, units and the terms involved in its expression. So, for this also we can write a formula. The formula is V1 by V into 100. Here, what is V1? V1 is the volume of solute and V is the volume of solution. You know, volume of solution means volume of solute plus volume of solvent. It is applicable for only ideal solution, not for other solutions. For other solutions, these are not equal. Sum of volumes of solute and solvent is not equal to total volume of the solution. For ideal solution only this equation valid. Here, what is V1? You know, V1 is a volume of solvent. It is volume of solvent. Next, how to define volume percentage? Here, volume percentage from the formula itself we can define. See, if V is taken 100, then V1 will be left over. That means, if volume of total solution is 100 ml, then the volume of solute in ml is called volume percentage. So, volume of solute present in 100 ml of solution is called volume percentage.